Alright, so on this one here we've got RD Daily Duppy. This is a new one from him, so let's get into this one, see what it's saying, and go from there. So you man, if you're up on the channel, don't forget to subscribe. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe as well. Don't forget to hit the like icon, helps go a long way, and let's get into this one. Fam, it's so warm, I'm actually dying. Bro, 169. I genuinely feel like I'm in a zoo. Bro, I'm dying.
Hey, huh? They don't wanna see you shine, cause they see you shine, but don't see you grind.
Okay.
I was 14 with weed in a line, car didn't have pee and I needed a dime. Told man, them I wouldn't leave them, but I never ever get there, got a team on the right.
It's like a real rap thing, kinda. I like this.
Then I see set man creep on the slide. I don't need to remind them, I've been on the mind, still feeding the guys. Whenever I can, cause they've been with me from the start. Oops. Know how it feels when you've been on your ass. Can't believe they're labeling me as a plant.
Ooh.
When we conflict, could that mean that they're seeing all they're seeing is art? Great, but trust me, you see what I want you to see. And you never saw me on the graph.
Oops.
Never saw Mum Z leaving the yard, cause we couldn't pay rent with a tear in her eye.
Oops.
Never saw me trying to network, get a set merc, but they didn't want to see little guys.
Oops.
I was in Collie when I first met Big, we were beefing, he argued with me all the time.
Oops.
Cause he told me that I could get big in the place I was in, couldn't see to the light, now it's tunnel vision. Roll to the ships with the boys, and I leave with a dozen women.
Place
in the game, are you fucking? Kid in the to tell Carl I was gonna kill it. He's my manager. I think it's because of the caliber. We are
killing. He's giving you such a mad insight into his whole life that you have not seen in any of his other tracks. This is fantastic.
Seen straight damager. I'm leaving no crumbs. I'm a scavenger. I wasn't bad enough, boys. I was rapping up.
Yes.
Anyone I'm in the room with, I had to be better than them. That's the mindset that I work with. I started working late. Never wrap up at 10.
Come on.
I was sleeping in the studio way before kudos. Back don't need patting from them.
Yes.
That's why I laugh when I see that they're talking. As long as they're talking, I'm happy and blessed.
Come on.
Yes, this ain't checkers, it's chess. I can't settle and rest. I rap better when vexed. So keep pissing me off and let's check how it gets.
Yes.
Yes, this ain't checkers, it's chess.
Bro, I love one step in the
head. They can't step in my head. They can't pressure and test, cause I'm better than them, and I don't think they like it. The girl scrolls through her TikTok, is me, and then gets excited. You ain't gotta fear me, I ain't gonna wife it. I'm on no Johnny and piping, you're on
come
some
on.
Bonnie and Clyde shit. We ain't the same, get left in the mist. I was stressed in the bits. No check I could give to my mom, now I'm repping the bits. How they gonna call me a label boy? Cause I ain't bad and don't play with toys. Hear bear noise cause I'm making noise, and you're pissed off that I wanna play your boy.
Bro, you man, I'm not deep in that boy. Man said, just because I'm not a GM, they're trying to say that I'm a label boy. Man's trying to say I'm an industry. I love that from him, fam.
But it throws back to that statement's void. In a party, he stands in the corner. No source, and he can't draw none. I ain't gonna rap when you can't even talk up. I ain't one for the drama. I stay smiley, bro stays behind me. And he's far from Marga. I still tell man, nah, bruv, the dumb shit ain't worth it. From the car to the top and the boys still ain't scratched the surface.
Oops.
I was riding around in a stolen Skoda, pissed off that it weren't working. Four man deep and a few beanies with the steering fucked, so we kept on swerving. He got a weed, he got a white and B, and he got a phone line twerking. Meanwhile, me, I'm just driving drunk with all the girls trying to try shit on.
Come on.
What, you can't see I'm driving, hun? She said I don't mind clear nice and fun.
Ooh.
It was only right I flew in the car was grinding from.
Mm-hmm.
Now in the night I ain't driving drunk. I thought my guy like drive up car. Quickly slide to my light, he's drop. I'm a sweet boy, I'll even vibe with mum when I'm into the yard. I ain't in for the long run, I'm in and I'm gone. Bless, yes, this ain't checkers,
nah,
it's chess.
You're kidding.
I can't settle and rest. I rap better when vexed, so keep pissing me off and let's check how it gets. Yes, this ain't checkers, it's chess. I'm one step in ahead, they can't step in my head. They can't pressure and test cause I'm better than them. Yes.
Hey, Adi. No, that's the coldest ad lib. Adi. The way he flows in is cold. I love that, man. We got 169 on production. This is how this next one is. This next one sounded deeper on the snippet. I'm not gonna lie, let me get the Spotify out. Yikes.
Pain.
Eish.
Just a
bro, that came out of nowhere. Biggs and Janet.
Look, so here's the part of it that ain't nobody talk about.
Yes.
You build your line and do your walkabout, and Liz ain't getting cash in, but she's catting, so she'll fork it out.
Ooh.
No, I ain't cussing the hustle. I've come to talk about the flip side of the coin. I'm here to make a point, let's talk it
come
out.
On.
You come from struggle when you're trapping out to fill your fridge, I get it. You feel like it weren't a choice, you had to deal with it. Lizzie got a story too, different kind of feeling. Liz could never really call, so she's smoking booch. I'll take you back though, Lizzie's home was cold. Both her parents, Lizzie didn't know. An 8-year-old should have her mother at the minimum to hold.
Ooh.
She got bullied out of school, so as she grew, she didn't go.
Come on.
She's on the road so young, and no one cares, so no one knows. Smoking skunk while her brain's developing. 11 and she's always high, her pain she couldn't settle with. Vulnerable little girl, but she fronted with her medicine. The only man she talks to is her dealer, and he meddles with her mental. Nothing in this world's coincidental, there's a reason why they call. As a trapper, you ain't got a choice. Cool, she's gonna answer if they want it. What's with all the noise? But Liz ain't got one either. Difference is though, Liz ain't got a voice, she's scared. Her mummy didn't love her, and her daddy didn't care. And that forced the parents beat her and fucked her, it isn't fair. In that place, emotions ain't gonna save you, so in the end.
No. You might actually have to respect this thing. Are you hearing what he's chatting? No, are you hearing this? Are you hearing this whole thing, bro? It's mad. It's so mad. 3, 2, 1.
Her numb, she was done. Ah, she's older now. And Liz is more than just a stoner now. A Rizzler and a rock is all she's got. She's a lonely child. 15 years old, she's got a pal. She thinks knows her well. Met her on the road, she was homeless. She's the one that got her on it. And Lizzie saw it as a favor, Donnie saw it as a prophet. Me, I saw it as a self-fulfilling prophecy. You see, my city means a lot to me, but crackers ain't got access to nothing here but a rock they need. Lizzie's mate just got a home. The environment ain't safe for a girl who's 18 years old, but she ain't thinking that. She saw her mate slapping her veins and she was feeling sad, so Lizzie tried it too. She's on the B now, watch her sinking that. The bando stinks and Lizzie's life, she's on an injured that. And as a trapper, you're focused on you, so you're just thinking cash. Liz came short and Don was furious, gave Liz a slap. I always do you deals, you take the piss, you better bring me that. She's sharing needles now, too afraid to cool again. Isn't eating food, don't wash herself, to live is torturing Liz. She started bugging on the road, all the runners took the piss. They filming her on Snapchat and Liz is crying, but she's pissed out. She couldn't talk but got her quids out. Kitty gave her more, he took the score and then he dipped out. Liz is on the floor, she ain't walking to the crib now. The police called her a whore and said there's kids about, you sick cow. You see a nitty, but to me I see a little girl who ain't deserved the life she got. Zero chance in this written world. She found a needle round, she fill it up, then flick it out. Everybody see her but ignore her, they ain't looking down. She put a dodgy needle all under her skin, pushed it in and knew she fucked it up, thinking this is it, let's die petrified. You build your line in hopes to better life, I get it, but there's two sides to that coin, I have to emphasize.
Oi. No way. No way. No way. No way. This is one of the hardest things I've heard in an absolute minute. Ain't no way. Bro, no. You man actually need to take this in. Take this one in. No way. Are you insane? Man, I feel like to cut the video now and build my bridge in. This one's mad. That second part there was ridiculous. The way man was talking about how there's two sides to the coin and everything. And man was saying, yeah, you're doing this, but at the same time, there's this side. But like the thing is, yeah, everyone's known this, yeah, but at the same time, like it's not actually like clicked in a lot of people's heads, bro. No one's properly done a rap about it like that, nah. RDAC storytelling, I didn't think he had it in him, but storytelling was fantastic. Big him up on that. I feel like after this, no one can reach out to RD about his thing. No one can reach out about him. He's showing he's not just a, yeah, I'm here, had a few viral tunes, and like, that's it. Nah, he's probably here to stay type things. Like, he's actually very talented. Like, even me, I was sleeping in his hand. Even that, like, I listened to Lemon Pepper and I was like, rah, this guy can actually like spit. Like, he's not just any man, he can actually spit well, bro. So yeah, but no, I'm proper looking forward to seeing all these developments, fam. I can't lie, I'm pissed on Spotify, it's not in two parts, but bro, that second part, yeah, something special. That second part is very special. That first part was more about him. That second part was something completely different, bro. Some rap man thing, that was mad. But no, I'm proper looking forward to seeing what RD's got coming. Like, this guy, yeah, after this, nah, he's showing me that he's promising. He showed me that he's very promising, bro. You cannot even try and chat about this guy at all, bro. Bro, you might think I'm emphasizing it, yeah, but nah. That's what I'm gonna say, yeah. Don't even try to chat to me about this brother still. He's fantastic. But yeah, nah, we're definitely gonna be keeping tabs on this man still. Definitely. He had you all spun with the commercial thing. Me too, I can't even lie, but nah, he's actually in his bag. He's actually got the bag, to be honest, so yeah. But you man, let me know what you think of this one in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and catch you on the next one, innit?